係嚟自18年後嘅人量，全球能源只用剩 10%。幾經辛苦先揾到你所研究嘅物質轉換能源裝置，希望你可以幫我哋打開佢。我哋會喺今晚12點打開通往未來嘅能量。
睇落唔似用生物色管去開嘅。
有電波。呢度前景係最大。
好多人话依家系大数据嘅时代，如果呢啲数据俾咗你，你又会攞嚟做啲咩呢？
如果未来嘅断症手法同埋药物研发令到你有150岁，咁你会点样重新规划你嘅人生呢？
你有冇谂过你嘅职位有一日会被人工智能取代啊？
与其话大量排放二氧化碳系因嘅话，全球暖化系果，倒不如谂全球暖化系因。綠色能源是果。
你知不知道其實讀科學不是只可以成為一個科學家，其實還有很多出路可以選擇。
浸會大學計算機科學系聯同中國疾病預防控制中心，其實在2013年就開始對藥疾這個病的傳播作數據分析的研究。我們就運用人工智能機器學習的技術，就去預測藥疾發病率較高的地方，疾病的監察和控制就可以更有效地去進行。
科技越來越昌明，也令到大家對醫療研究方面抱有期望。我們的團隊就發明了一個叫自體神經幹細胞治療的方法，就是治療腦裡面的退化性的神經性疾病，包括認知障礙和帕金遜症等等的。咁我哋咧呢項嘅研究咧，就已經喺2015年咧就攞咗美國嘅專利。
Nowadays, everyone has a smartphone. We use computer and internet every day. Large number of images, videos, and data are created. All these are based on some proper mathematical techniques, and we people from the math department are working with those techniques.
咁大理學院嘅研究咧，係接近市場嘅需要嘅。我哋利用咧現有嘅設備。同埋資源咧，就創出呢個鐵甲玻璃。我哋希望將來咧可以應用在呢個航空與技術上，咁咧可以減少咗呢個設備上嘅磨損，增加呢個航空嘅安全性。
我哋從事科學研究咧，最希望可以睇到自己嘅基礎研究咧，係可以帶到喺日常生活裏面應用得到嘅。我哋最近研發咗一個鉛水快速測試，可以喺10分鐘之內測試出鉛水有冇超標嘅。希望在不久的將來，一般市民都可以在家裡自己做測試，為自己的飲用食水把關。
香港浸會大學理學院一直致力於環保科技及創新能源的研究，我們將廚餘轉廢為能，並且製造新一代的有機肥料，建立香港有機農業的認證系統，締造一個可持續發展的綠香港。
In July 2013, the Ministry of Science and Technology approved the establishment of the first ever partner state key laboratory of environmental and biological analysis at HKBU. This establishment affirmed the accreditation of HKBU in the areas of biological science, environmental science, and material science. With the concerted efforts of colleagues, the faculty has achieved excellent results in various fields.Many of our innovative ideas have been put into practice, and our research excellence has won numerous awards in the regional and international arenas.
我就認為浸大理學院嘅教職員咧，非常之有教學嘅經驗同埋關愛學生嘅。咁我哋有咩唔明咧，佢都講到我哋明為止嘅。
我就讀期間咧，就好多唔同嘅出國經歷啦。咁就好似我 E3 嘅時候就去過澳洲。咁去澳洲嘅半年嘅期間咧，其實就擴闊咗我嘅眼界啦，亦都認識咗好多嚟自世界各地唔同嘅人。
喺啱啱嘅暑假就去咗意大利做實習啦。咁就喺一間中小型嘅電腦公司度幫佢哋寫一個 Facebook 嘅 chatbot 嘅。咁 chatbot 係一個我當佢我問佢問題嗰陣時，佢會自動回覆我嘅一個簡單程式啦。經過不停咁嘅重複同埋嘗試，咁就最後寫到嗰個程式出嚟嘅。咁樣我哋最後都幾有成功感。
咁我之前我 PhD 嘅時候，咁就係研究關於個神經退化性疾病嘅新治療啦。呢個技術係全球第一，亦都係唯一一個可以拎到呢個腦幹細胞嘅技術，所以我好 proud 我自己可以喺浸會大學 度可以做到呢個研究嘅。
大數據嘅時代已經嚟臨啦，數理科目係一個非常之重要嘅一個邏輯思維。如果大家讀完數理科，未來運用呢個數據科技就會更加成熟、更加強，咁嘅競爭力亦都會加強，更加多嘅職業、更加多嘅空間可以令到我哋嘅學仔可以發展。
Science, the heart of innovation and growth. HKBU Faculty of Science is continually seeking breakthroughs in teaching and scientific research. In addition to the existing undergraduate and postgraduate programs, we collaborate with other academic institutes to offer programs that meet the needs of society, such as the double degree programs, named BSc Honors in Financial Mathematics and Statistics, and BSc Honors in Actuarial Science with the University of Simon Fraser, Canada, which aims to contribute more to society and the world.
Professor 姐，你點樣去將物質變成能源㗎？
聽日我哋一齊去研發，咁咪知咯。
係喎。
Professor 姐，你點諗到用腦電波做密碼㗎？